Do you want to take a cute photo of your puppy? Here's what you're going to do. You're going to flip your camera upside down. You're going to switch over to portrait mode. You're going to back up just a little bit. And you're going to lock focus, bring the sundial down. Just to create a little more shadow. Then you're going to snap your photo. And there you go. You went from this to this.